What you're about to see is like no other circus performance you've ever seen. There was a popular Russian song that told of soldiers who died in the defense of Leningrad during World War II and how their souls flew away in the form of cranes. The last of the fallen, a young girl, is courageously rescued by the cranes and borne skyward so that peace might reign. It took 5 years to combine the gymnastics of the flying trapeze and the grace of the ballet to create what we're about to see, the most spectacular aerial ballet in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, the cranes.
Мне кажется, порою, что солдат с кровавых не пришедшие полей, не в землю нашу полегли когда, а превратились в белых журавлей.